Right now, I'm using Remote It, along with a Raspberry Pi, to remotely control a Mac computer. Keep watching to find out how. Hello and welcome to the Remote It YouTube channel. Today I'll be showing you how to use a headless Raspberry Pi to remotely access devices on another network. We will be using the Pi, along with Remote It, to give us secure port forwardless VNC access to a Mac computer. Let's get started. For this tutorial, you'll need a Raspberry Pi with Wi-Fi or Ethernet access, a device you wish to control remotely, and a computer with a VNC app installed. I'll be using my home computer with VNC Viewer. The first step is to set up your Pi on whatever network you want access to. For this video, I've set up my Pi on my home network, but you can set yours up anywhere. An office is just one example of many. If you need help setting up your headless Raspberry Pi, I've linked the official Raspberry Pi setup documentation in the description box below. Once your Pi is all set up, take note of its IP address, as well as the IP addresses of the devices you want to connect to. With your Raspberry Pi set up and connected to the network you want to access, the next step is to install Remote It on the Pi. To do this, we need to SSH into the Pi. Since I'm on a Windows computer, I'll use PuTTY. If you're on Mac, though, you can just use the terminal. Enter the IP address of the Pi and log in. Until recently, the default user on the Raspberry Pi OS was Pi with the password Raspberry, but the default user is now set on first boot using a configuration wizard. Once you're logged in, the next step is to either download the Remote It desktop app or go to app.remote.it in your web browser and sign in. For this tutorial, I'll use the web version of Remote It. You will see a blue plus symbol in the upper left. Click it and select Raspberry Pi. You will be given a line of code. Paste this into the terminal of your Pi. And just like that, Remote It is installed. With Remote It installed, your Raspberry Pi and the other computers on its network are securely accessible from anywhere through your Remote It account. Now let's use our Remote It configured Pi to allow us VNC access to a Mac computer. In the Remote It app, navigate to your Raspberry Pi. Click the Add Service button and select VNC as the service type. Now, simply change the service host address to the local IP address of the computer you want to access. My Mac's local IP is 192.168.1.5, so that's what I'll put in. Then save the service. Once the service is online, add it to your network and connect to it. It will generate a unique local address. Copy this, as that's what you're going to need to connect to the Mac. Now go ahead and download a VNC application if you don't already have one. For this video, I'll use VNC Viewer. As always, the links for everything that I use is in the description box. Launch your VNC app and paste in the address that Remote It generated. Log in with the credentials of the Mac, and you're in. You are now using Remote It, along with a Raspberry Pi, to remotely control a computer on a different network than you. Notice that, with Remote It, there's no need to port forward and no need to expose your devices or networks to the internet. If you'd like to learn more about what Remote It can do, check out some of the other videos on this YouTube channel, or head over to our documentation site. Thank you for watching.